Chris, thanks. Pittsburgh police are also investigating a shooting that took place just hours earlier. They say a man walked into a hospital around 8:30 last night with 3 gunshot wounds to the shoulder and back. He's in stable condition this morning. Police say he gave conflicting stories on where that shooting took place. They are still searching for where it happened.